In this video, we will show you how to add a very basic lake to the landscape. We will select some faces and pull those faces down. Go to Edit Mode, select the faces where you want to have the lake, hold down Ctrl to select multiple faces, hold down Shift to select a single face. Pull those faces down, not too much. Go back to Object Mode and add a plane. Make the plane 4 times bigger and move it to the pit. Let's see how the lake looks like. Go to Rendered Mode. That's the last icon in the top right menu. The lake doesn't look like a lake. We need to add some color and reflections. Let's start with the color. Go to the Material tab and add a new material. Deselect Use Nodes and select a base color for the lake. To see some reflections, we need to enable Screen Space Reflections. Go to the Render tab on the right and check Screen Space Reflections. Go back to the Material tab and set the Metallic to 0.8 and the Roughness to 0.2. Now we can see some reflections, but it's still a bit dark. So let's change our lamp to a sun. Select the lamp and then select sun. The strength of the sun is way too high. Let's change the strength to a smaller number, like 5 or 3. You can change the rotation and position of the sun. Or play with the metallic and roughness to get a nice color and reflection for your lake. Thank you for watching this video.